That's Devin Perry, captain of the basketball team, and he has Cupid syndrome.
What's that?
He falls in love with just about every new girl that interests him, so be careful.
I like that them girls talking about, I like that them girls talking about, I like that them girls, girls.
Hey, shawty, what's your name? What's your number? You heard about my age? Well, forget that number. I could put the thrill in your life.
I can make your dreams come to life.
I hear you talking and I know I'm what you like. Swagger on 100,000 million and beyond. I see you talking to your friends, looking at me in the corner of your eye. You know I would rather be with you. No one would matter, cause I hear you talking and I know just what you like. I'll take off my shirt, show you my eyes. I can see right through you, girl, I know you ain't shy. We put in work over time. See, I got you talking, I know y'all girls be talking.
And a new haircut? So cute! Loser!
Damn it! I thought you said you stopped talking to Chloe.
Man, I thought I did too. But apparently this girl couldn't take a hint. I don't even want to be with this girl no more, man. But she says she's the most popular kids in school. I gotta be there. She just won't take no for an answer.
Girl look good, Devin.
Yeah, she's cute.
What's
so my goodness, man.
Oh, please don't start. Then you stay falling in love with the new girls. Plus, your real boo might hear you.
My real boo?
Yeah.
I'm so over Chloe. I mean, Kelly, she's so different, you know?
Oh.
I mean, she has a beautiful voice. And she's cute.
I'm gonna make her my girlfriend.
You don't even know her. How you gonna do that? See, you can't just jump into relationships nowadays. Not even in high school. You better do a background check, credit score check, family history, family tree, previous work experience, MySpace, Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Make sure she wasn't no Moya, Jerry Springer. Make sure she just didn't get out of the crazy house. Know who you're dating.
Who told you that?
My mama. Mama knows best.
Well, look, I'll know her very well very soon. I'm gonna ask her to the boy versus girl for a date.
See, you a dead man walking. When you walk 2 inches over there, Chloe is gonna shoot you dead. That's why you can't get rid of Chloe now, cause you didn't do a background check.
You worry too much, man. I got this. T-Pain?
Ooh. Call me T-Pain again. I'ma auto-tune you to death.
Uh-huh. What you want, Flocka?
You don't know Flocka.
That's it.
You don't know Flocka. That's my uncle.
Okay.
That's my uncle. That's my uncle's cousin's baby mama's brother's
sure
nephew's auntie's nephew.
Well, I appreciate the offer, but from what I can see, you're just a big bully, and I wouldn't want to be associated with someone who treats others like crap. Thanks, but no thanks.
Chloe! Girl, your face is on the floor. You need to pick that up.
Shut up, insect. You know what? That's fine.
Quiet, shut up.
What are you? It is on! The tell you outside, we'll kick you, I'll speed up your throat. Prepare for war, girl! It's on!
Wait a minute, what's going on?
1, 2, 3, 4! I hope you're ready for the time of your life.
Uh-huh.
Just look at me, I'll put a gleam in your eye.
Uh-huh.
Buckle up, we're gonna take you for a ride.
Come on, you know I got this. Let's go, we got you, get in the back.
Uh-huh.
Everybody put your hands to the sky.
Uh-huh.
Take you
my thing, get hooked on a swag. Rocking the place, dropping the bass, making all the girls say, woo! They make them girls ray. Ah, it's on.
Goes like this. Take me by the hand and